In this video, I want to talk about how to manage your numbered list. A numbered list is really easy to start. You're going to pick on the home menu. And then you come over here, you're looking for this icon that looks like 1, 2, 3. Just go ahead and click on that. And you'll start to see now you're on number 1. So I'm just going to type in some states of the United States. Of course, we have New York. When I hit my Enter key, I'm going to go to the next line. Notice how it gives us the next number in the bullet list. Pennsylvania. I'm going to hit the Enter key again. Each time I do that, notice how I'm getting another number in the number list. California. We have Ohio. I'm just going to type in some states here. And then we have Indiana, Illinois. We have Alabama. Washington. Right? Colorado. So it's really easy to start that number list. We're going to use this icon right over here. And then when you're done, you just hit the Enter key, and then hit the Enter key a second time, and notice how it takes you out of the number list. Now let's say I want to add a new item here. I'm just going to click on the end of the California, and then you just hit the Enter key again, and notice how that added a blank line and it moved everything else down. So in this case, we'll say we have South Dakota. And then if I hit the Enter key again, I'll be able to type in another one. All right, now watch what I'm going to do. Let's say I want to start adding some cities, and I want that to be on the next level. So I want to go to the end of Ohio. I want to hit the Enter key. Now I'm going to tab in. I can just use my tab key. And notice how it indented, and now it started kind of a sub list. So in Ohio, there's Cleveland, there's Dayton, and there's Canton. So you can see it's actually starting the sub list now. If I want to go back to the previous level, I can do a shift tab. I want to hold down shift and then do tab. Or if I hit regular tab, it'll actually indent to the next level, as we can see. Oh, another thing that you can do is you can use these icons over here. Watch, I'm going to increase the indent. That makes it go to the next level in, or if I decrease the indent, that'll make it go to the next level out. So these are all great ways to manage your numbered list. Actually, I don't need number 8 anymore, so I'm just going to hit my backspace key and get rid of that. Okay, good. So now let me show you a little bit about formatting your number list. I'm going to highlight this text here. And if you notice, there's a pull down next to your number list. So you can pick different formats for those, okay? And let's say I want ABC over here, or 1, 2, 3. You can see I can pick and choose which one would be appropriate. Now look what I'm going to do over here. Let's say I want this 2 to really be 8 and continue with that other list. I'm going to highlight this text, and then I'm going to right click on that, and then you have one that says continue numbering, and notice how it went from 7 to 8, whereas before it said the number 2. So that gives you some interesting ways to create and format your numbered list here in Microsoft Word.